Alternately, can we go Silkland and Jab?
Yeah, that works too. He anything that basically he can't stop, he gets pissed at.
But he's really quick and he just bobs and weaves. I don't know if you'll be able to so flam him in the city.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good point. On the other hand, Stingers, he can shrug off three of them before it gets serious.
But not Igla's.
Wait, did they rebalance it? Do Igla's do more damage now?
Yeah, Igla's have always done more damage.
Well, and Igla's can relock a missile already in the air, too.
And they do a mobility kill on hit.
And they have more range.
Yep, and they're faster.
I did not know.
But you have to hold the lock.
Yeah, I know. That's what annoyed me before. But that makes them the same as jabs and Silflam, so. The only difference is a single jab and Silflam will. The jab Silflam will kill them.
See, as soon as the vehicles spawn on your map, the air guys are already in the air moving. That's why you get that, on some of these maps, you get this stupidest fucking, like, oh, he gets killed by a fucking rocket. It is. I like that one. It's
really good. The Gay Lord's Force.
I really hate saying this, but the new build is actually fun.
Okay.
Also, I got shot out of the fourth seat.
You mean the second seat?
Yeah, the passenger seat on the Littlebird. Our mobile AA's up if anyway you have the balls.
We got no one running our LAV.
Yep. Fizzle's in the fucking Zelo.
Okay, switching to...
He's on the outside by the water, so...
Igla.
Spawning, Wait, is Fizzle in the attack, or...
He's in the scout. Yeah, he just dove in to see the moment he appeared out here. He's not gonna show up on this side of the map. And you're just out in the open.
Oh, he's like a raging. Yeah, I saw his stream once. He was trying to do the fucking scene. He's one of those guys that only plays a couple maps.
I spotted a hostile tank due west.
That's it.
Fuck him! God damn.
I am on top of the building above B. And he is on the water line.
Yeah, he just hugs the building.
Yeah, I'm hoping he hugs the wrong side.
Okay, so.
Yeah, he just fucking road killed me up there. So, it's time for him to fucking die. And he's got a full fucking repair crew, too. Yep, I will spawn with you there. Spawn on you. Oh shit, I forgot to change my fucking launcher again. God damn it!
Hang around, bro.
Hostile heavy armor's been spotted to your north.
You just CC him? Mobility hit.
Listen up. Spotted a hostile.
Trying to get this fucking AA, man.
He's back.
Where's he at?
Getting back up.
Between B and E.
Yeah, I wasn't smoking, sorry. What?
But you cannot lie.
Maybe.
Unts.
Spotted an enemy tank. I got eyes on an enemy helicopter.
Nope. He's just gonna fucking die.
Oh,
he's
a fire.
Fizzles little fucking thing. So we need to be on the roof of B. That's where he's fucking.
There we go. The mobility kill threw him in the building. He had no option. Because he's gonna come up here and wreck this roof now.
But doesn't the helicopter spawn in their spawn?
Yep. Yeah, but he'll you see him and immediately shoot us off this roof.
Okay, I died at Charlie. I'm gonna spawn in the airport.
So I'm gonna hide below.
Neutralize objective Delta.
I hear it.
I spotted an enemy tank through east of your location.
Yeah, he should be back up pretty quick. We have an AA down there.
Spotted a hostile jet.
Here he is, he's here. He is spotted.
I got eyes on an enemy chopper.
He's over at A.
Yeah, I don't think he's coming here because he knows we're fucking gunning for him.
We'll see.
Neutralize objective Bravo.
Spied an enemy chopper.
You see him?
TAC chopper's up. TAC chopper is up behind us. And his repair bitch just bailed.
Guy on the roof. Never mind.
Oh, he's got another repair there. And a passion. Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Holy crap. The captain just spawned me. I did not expect that. Usually I expect the passengers to be running eagles or something.
Well, that's because they're usually smart enough to actually do that. These are just, like, literally fucking slaves for him.
Enemy helicopter.
Better beak him.
Jet just
oh, that's up. He's there for the take-in, boys.
I tried, but 7.62s apparently take you out in one shot.
Do we need, like, mines?
I'm going to A.
You gotta find a wall to hide behind. His miniguns will just eat you.
Alright, 2A mines out.
Northeast.
Neutralized objective Delta.
This guy coming up for the elevator. Alright, who's got ammo?
No one.
Alright.
No one has ammo.
Good thing you can't reload, or you re-pick them up. Jet. That would be broken.
I got eyes on an enemy chopper.
Am I gonna get a jet with this fucking thing? That would be amazing. That's alright. Whoa! Shit. Hiding.
We now have objective Bravo in our control.
elevator.
Incendiary service star.
I don't see a chopper on the map right now.
I got him. He's on our. He's coming up. He's coming up from their spawn site. But if he tries to do that bullshitty roadkill thing again, he's gonna fucking have a problem.
You got insta straw, didn't you?
No, I got shot by as many guys.
He just fucking sat out of range and wrecked both of my fucking units. Oh, I got a hit on him with the fucking regular gun.
But we don't. Nope. Some guy just bailed on the roof. One of his.
Yeah, two of them bailed on the roof. And somehow he shot me through the entire building.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
Alright,
Objective Charlie is under our control.
Did he just bail out of his own chopper?
No, I killed him.
I spotted an enemy chopper.
He's gonna have his minions fucking come up the elevator like every 2 seconds. Oh, hey! Hey, mine said something.
That's our jet. Oh. Oh wait, no, it's your second.
I've got a friend of mine on the roof.
Alright, next spot I'm gonna go engineer, and then, not engineer, but, support and throw a couple ammo boxes down by the corners there.
We'll see, in order to get him, we need to split up.
I'm gonna stay hidden. His sawing passenger is a real asshole.
Objective Charlie has been lost.
I've never seen anybody saw from a helicopter that well.
He's lazy.
He does get the copy for just jumping to save.
Yeah, but he instantly killed me, then the guy sawed at me and hit you behind me.
I spotted a hostile tank. I spotted a chopper.
We're now in control, objective Delta.
Enemy chopper spotted.
He is feeling out where we're at.
Yeah, that's all he's trying to do is figure out exactly where we're at and where the fucking anti-air is.
He's planning his spots where we're blind. I hear, here he comes.
I spotted an enemy helicopter.
Surprise. Spotted a hostile sniper to the
east of
your position. Objective Delta's been lost. I say again, we have lost objective Delta.
Fuck,
I'm
wasting my
ammo. Back drop it there. Oh, here he is. There's one.
He's using ECM, right? That's what we can't block for 10 seconds.
Yeah, he's using ECM.
Yeah. Ability hit.
Alright, I've got an ammo back down.
Just ECM'd.
There appears to be a tank operating east of your location.
And that means somebody will be up the elevator soon, too.
No, I cleared that guy, I'm coming back up. That's my elevator. Friendly. Yeah, I killed the guy that failed.
If you look over here in this corner, I put the ammo box in the corner there, so it hopefully will live a little longer.
I gotta admit,
that fucking 20, that 7.62 needs to go away. That does way too much damage to fucking infantry. Jesus, god damn it.
Yeah, I'm coming up.
There's a hostile anti-tank soldier east of your
chopper,
position.
Enemy.
Tag chopper just got fucking wrecked. Yeah.
Calling the. Which way to commander from ammo box?
Admittedly, this is just.
Oh, what the fuck? Is that them?
Going with a guy who's got fucking an entire repair crew plus a passenger just in case.
Yeah, I'm at a rocket
spot. Yes. I did, and then it's gone. It's just...
I hit him like 3 times.
Yeah, I've dinged him a couple times. He's...
Yeah, I see the bullet holes in his windshield.
Got me, he's right... Ooh, there's one.
Somebody's parachuting on top.
God damn it, there's a guy on top.
I had my shield up, but he shot me from behind.
And they're on the roof.
Yeah, they're locking it down. I did not anticipate this. Okay, we need to come up one at a time, I think.
Enemy sniper, west of your position!
We now continue to adjust to the echo.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm just starting to leave fucking random goddamn AA mines everywhere, so...
They just nerfed the damage too much. One doesn't even...
Well, you'll get a mobility hit. That's really the important thing.
Oh, he insta-shot me out. What was that bullcrap?
North of your current pods, there's an enemy chopper operating over there.
You're probably gonna die.
That's alright.
They probably got this by C4.
Hostile
There we go.
There's a guy up on top. Yeah, no, they're up top.
That fucking Kermit sipping tea.
He's walking right by you. To your left, to your left. Right.
Check the Bravo is now armed.
Same thing. Apparently his... We gotta get this guy off the fucking roof, because he's the problem. He's just doing this for the other air spurt.
I just started getting flashing purple walls on my graphics card. Which only means one thing. It's about to shit. Yep. I went up the elevator, and then suddenly blue walls and flashing black and purple blocked all my vision. What a fucking feature.
There appears to be an enemy. Agent
mobility.
Your current location.
On guess who?
We have neutralized objective Bravo.
Killed in action? What?
One more top right.
What the fuck killed me?
Okay, I've got 4 health left. Then I got help.
Spawns is help.
He's right under us, Skig.
Here, take these meds!
Alright, I'm out, guys. Thanks.
Later.
Yeah, that was a pretty interesting challenge. It reminds me of good old BF2 Iron Gator, where...
I'm seeing PTC guys disappearing.
They got butt hurt.
He's leaving the server as soon as it isn't an Autism Chariot map.
Yep.
Who knew?
Look at those bullshit scores.
Yellow, triple X, WAG, 69 MLG. Look at that score. And Fizzles, of course, as the chariot driver.
But don't worry, guys. It's the straw that needs to be nerfed.
Yeah, exactly.
If we have two,
yeah, till they nerf it next patch.
Well, the way he was hovering steadily, even with the nerf, I'm sure CPC could kill him.
I think they're reducing the damage to that of a law.
I don't even know how much damage it was.
It takes 3 direct law hits to put a chopper in burning.
So instead of one.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. It is going to ruin everything.